walking or horsing?
That's walking. I mean, your horse isn't going to go any faster than you through the middle of this very clustered forest.
Oh, okay.
It's not. There's no path that leads to it. You're just
power walk there. Enormous. That'll get us there right around sunset. Talk to people. Power walk back. Should get us there back. Around in time for yes, in time for Saturday Night Live. you know,
Rosa loves that show. We'll be up watching it.
Great,
it's a plan.
No feeling more doom.
We might be able to go and get back in time, is what I'm saying, and still be able to attack tonight.
To the household. Yeah. I mean, if we find what we find in the woods is helpful enough and we feel good with what we got,
right,
then we definitely, the middle of the night.
If it's a total bust.
Why doesn't he save the people who deserve it? If they're dead, it must be because that's what he wanted to happen, right? There aren't any miracles anymore. So what's there to believe in? Will he still judge me as one of his children?
Enormous and insignificant at the same time.
You guys would have it a whole lot easier if it weren't for me. Answer? The worlds in which we live.
A real flower petal.
See the world through one pair of eyes, you miss out on what everyone else sees.
Where do you think it came from?
There. That's it. That's the important thing. Never forgetting the possibilities.
Vacheron, have you ever been beyond this world?
Can't say I have.
But what about your possibilities?
Could you jump off this balcony? Well?
Well, no.
Why not?
There wouldn't be any point. Not now.
Uh-huh. Because the world isn't big enough, am I right?
Sure, but so what if it is?
Huh. I'll jump off right here and now!
Hey, hold it! You moron! Are you ever gonna grow up?
I'm out of here.
One of these days, you'd better learn to look before you leap. Think things through for once.
But I wouldn't even be here if he hadn't leapt before he looked. Hey, wait up!
Then that sucks.
We could still have
time.
We could still find